Michael Rice, ready to knock it forward again beyond Richie Powell. One to run after Shane Cavanagh to try and get goal side and get tied of him. Great run. Power looking for more. Isolating Eddie Brennan. Corner of the net. In 2 minutes, they turn it around completely. And Eddie Brennan, the goal king, in the 30th minute, gets his first score in this match and scores his 23rd goal ever in Championship Hurling. A pass by Power and a brilliant finish by Fast Eddie. Superb. 2-6 to 1-7.